one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch.
Hold up, Safety Senior. What are you doing?
Look at this stuff. I found all of this in this closet. We can go around the hospital, put up. It's Halloween, Thanksgiving, Christmas. We can have so much fun if we put this up.
Calm down. I know you get excited about this Christmas and holiday decorations, but you got to make sure that we put the right things out.
What's wrong with these? They're holiday.
You got to make sure that they're fire rated and make sure they're not blocking anything in the hallways. Hold on. Come with me and I'll show you.
You can put them back?
Yes.
Look, I know you've talked to me about this, but I don't understand why I can't have a Christmas tree in the hallway.
Let these ladies explain. Explain why you can't put anything in the hallways.
I'll tell you, Safety Senior.
Okay.
You can't put anything in the hallway because it'll block the 8-foot hallway. And if we have an emergency, we need to be able to take our patients through the emergency exit door.
Oh, and the tree might block or interfere with me getting patients through the door.
Exactly.
But I understand her.
Duh.
I don't understand. Why can't I put any kind of decoration up? I want.
Hold up, Safety Senior. Let's let these ladies explain. Please let him know. Educate him on some fire safety rules.
Like that thing there. Is that okay?
This one is okay. As long as it's less than 300 square inches.
300 square inches. Okay. Well, that makes... Okay, I understand that.
10% of the door.
10% of the door. I'll have to get my calculator out and do that. But anyway, what about... Fire? Are y'all concerned about fire with decorations, holiday decorations?
Yes, it must be flame retardant.
Flame retardant.
And we cannot have evergreen plants here.
What kind of Scrooge is that? You can't have a Christmas tree, a live tree.
We can have poinsettias.
Well, that's really not so fun, but okay.
Can you hang stuff from the sprinkler heads?
Absolutely not. Cannot.
What about those doors? Those big double doors I saw down there. Can I hang stuff on there, decorate with garland and things?
I can't even do that.
Gosh, you know,
because it's about what? You gotta make sure that the patients are safe.
Absolutely.
Remember, it's always good to put safety first.
Okay, thank you. Have a good day.
Ms. Young, please help me educate Safety Senior on a hospital appliance usage.
He thinks I don't know nothing, but anyway.
Do you use coffee makers?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, every day we use our coffee maker.
Mm-hmm.
We do.
Microwaves?
Oh, yeah, we use a microwave. Mm-hmm.
No popcorn. And when you're using it, you stay with it.
Always.
Good.
Always right there.
Good. Mm-hmm. See, I told you I know something. You didn't think I knew yet.
Well, do you use crock pots?
Oh, yeah. We definitely use a crock pot.
See?
Ms. Lucas has a special drink.
Ms. Lucas does?
Ms. Lucas. And we make it for on the holidays. And boy, oh boy. One Christmas, she really got a little tipsy.
Miss Lucas did that? Oh my goodness, it's great stuff.
Real tipsy.
Yeah.
Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime in jingle bell time. Snowing and blowing a bushel's of fun.
Don't tell me.
Has begun.
So, Ann, what about toaster ovens and toasters?
Good point.
Well, we know that they're illegal.
Yes, ma'am.
And we definitely don't have any here because there was a time that Miss Hubler was...
Kathy Hubler?
Oh, yeah.
Director, the director woman? Mm-hmm.
Kathy Hubler. She was cooking up something tasty.
She can cook?
Or not really.
Okay.
The fire department had to come to save the day.
Safety tips. Remember the 8-foot hallway requirement. Live evergreen plants are not allowed due to the fire hazard. Fire doors cannot have any decorations or signs on them. Other doors can only have 300 square inches of decorations. All decorations must be fire retardant and UL approved. If it glows, it goes determines if an appliance is acceptable. The above applies to all Huntsville Hospital locations. Please refer to the food and hot beverage appliance use policy and holiday decorations policy.